Hi dear friends, welcome back to part 2. In this section I want to show you how you can work with label. So let's get started. So first of all you need to import the label. Okay, all the components inside the scene, and from here scene dot control, okay, dot label. This is the label. So when you want to use or to work with label, so you can create, you can make a label object, for example label, okay, and then you can initialize your label. Okay, you can initialize your label. You want to initialize here. Okay, label is equal to new label, and here as you can see you have multiple constructor method for your label. Okay, label with no parameter, one parameter, two parameter, and there is three constructor method. Okay, so let's check, for example click me, now you can add the label inside the root layout. You can add by get children method and then pass that, and here you can pass the label. Okay, now if I run, as you can see it is a label. Now you can use the label method. Okay, also you can use here the label and the label node. Okay, example get class, dot get resource, and here is the resource. Oh sorry, I'm sorry, here you can add by image view, new image view. Okay, image view and new image, you can pass an image for your image view. Okay, as you can see image and image view is inside the image package inside the scene. So you can pass here JavaFX icon. Save for my internet connection. Okay. I'm sorry for my internet connection. Okay, as you can see here is images. Okay, as the image URL here. Now run the app again. As you can see, here is the image. Okay. We requested TLS is not available. Why? So, okay, that's the image. If you want to put the image this is the image, okay. Save as the image. Side the documents. Okay. The name of the image. For example, I'm G. Okay. But market. Yes. Okay, this is the image. Yeah, you can use get class dot get resource. img.png, okay. Source as stream. Now let's check. Let's check that. Okay. This is the label we are working on. So that this reason I think was because of internet connection. Okay. This maybe was because of internet connection. Okay. Maybe it was because of some internet connection or problem. So this was using label, or also then the image, for example, as you can see, you cannot without image. And then if you want to add the image, you just set graph method, okay, and this also add your image to the the label. Yes, this is the image. Also, you can set the font of image here. You can use the font class of JavaFX text font. And the Arial, for example, 130 the size of the font. Okay, this is the text. Also, you can use set label as set font by new font. Okay, example 2 or example, I don't know what font I should use. Series of times new Roman. Okay, and this is the font name, and this is the font size. Okay. Okay, that looks nice. Example, if you change the set text field, here you can add color, okay, dot pip. Now you can choose your color. For example, 80. For example, ABC. ABC. Okay, this is the actual color. This is the color. So thank you for your watching, and see you in the next video. Goodbye.